XL. I'm not XL.
No, you're not XL.
Medium. I'm not XL.
What's going on here?
Yeah, it's a bit scary though. It's scary.
Can you do my hair? I've made your hair look all pretty and I can't even do that. Mine looks rubbish.
The warm-up corner is behind us, Jess.
Thanks for telling me that. I don't look rubbish. Great response. Mama, oh, yeah. Back.
What's going on, team? Welcome to today's video. Today's video is full of athletes, full of them. Now, today is Hustle Made Shoot for the up and coming summer launch. Positivity, the joggers. So we just got a load of the crew down. We're just gonna have some fun. It's actually test week on team training as well. Look, I mean, that is smooth. So we're getting the percentages for the next up and coming block. Today we've got to hit a 1RM back squat. Pretty nervous, not gonna lie. He's been squatting for the last 6 years straight.
Yeah.
No, he's actually been here for like 2 hours squatting, legit.
Yeah, so that makes it harder. I've done all my sets.
Yeah.
I'm ruined. Yeah. Now I'm gonna just see what I can get.
Yeah. But I was speaking to Benny and like, because we've been doing volume stuff, I haven't squatted anything over probably 130. I mean, cleaning 150, but anything over 150 in a squat in good time, good long time. So this could go anyway, but it's gonna be hype. We've got Sheldon down, look, he's taking.
Get photos of Will's legs.
Yeah, get photos of Will's legs. He's in the nice new pink tee. That's more, like, it's lovely to train in, but I feel like you'd wear that more as like just fashion.
This is the only time I'm gonna wear it training.
Dan and Saf out the back there, hugging. Beautiful. They were both in the semi-finals. To Scott from Battle Cancer, which team training we'll be working with soon. We'll announce all of that. And then Fraze, the guy here. This guy is responsible for any of you doing the program, for what you go through.
1RM today.
Yeah.
Haven't been over what?
Like 150. But this is just, you know, wherever you go, and then the next bit is percentage work. So you've got to hit them.
This is who I train.
This is who he trains.
It's actually quite accurate.
Today's going to be funny.
I'm joking, mate.
Get strong in weak places.
Yeah, get strong in weak places, exactly. Right, let's hit some big squats. It's not quite Baywatch, is it? But no, as in like the weather. What's that, Jazz? What set is that?
Hold on.
Classic black crop legging. And then, I can't remember what pink this is called. This is the pink gloss high neck sports bra. It's cute. Wet on.
We've got any like breadcrumbs on it. It's got some sort of food down it, you know?
185. Really good, better than the 185.
Come on, Craig, let's have a look there. Come on, side me. Big try, Dan. Believe in this. Fight on,
love that. 201, it felt amazing. I feel a bit knocked out after that, actually, I'm not gonna lie. But I went all in. It's only taken me 2 years to get a PB, but we're here. We're here. Look at this. 0.5, eh? Oh, that was an easy PB, wasn't it? I gave Benny the secret, and his old clean max was 130, and that was squat clean, and he just power cleaned it. And then he squat cleaned 131.
I need to work on my squat.
Benny, should I let him in on the secret?
No.
No. Savage. The orange looks good, eh? Yeah, strong that kid. We'll wear this Nikki Beach.
Mobs.
Oh.
This is the only time I wear it training, I'll just wear it in the pub.
With the sweats
like that. That's not even fake. Real.
Successful?
Yeah, good day. Fun day.
Monday, fun day, happy day.
Yeah, well, great way to start the week. Now we need some food.
You hit 100k squat?
Yeah. Yeah, it's not really a vast improvement. Actually, a decrease over the last 4 years by 5 kilos. But hey, three figures is three figures. It's fine. It's fine. It's a starting point. It's the whole point of test week, right?
Yeah.
All right. Hold up. Cartwheel. Anyway, transition was great. All right, Benny said no, but I'm saying yes. I'm overriding Benny and I'm telling you the secret. But the one thing I wanted to just show you guys at the end of this video, what I've been doing with my cleans, is it's like a game changer for me, and I've been doing it probably the last couple of months. And honestly, I feel stronger than ever, especially from the pull and the floor and holding my position.
The secret is, it's all in the setup. So with Benny, what he would do,
pull, right? I'm not gonna pull because I've cooled down, and if I do, I think my hamstring might pop. What I've been doing recently, which I see a lot of Olympic lifters do, you know, the high level ones, and then I've taken it into my own training because I like to analyze what we're doing to get better. And if I wanna clean and jerk 160 this year, gotta break it down.
Setup is everything. If you're not set up properly, it means the pull off the floor is gonna be bad. It means that the second pull is gonna be bad and the third is gonna be bad. And then it's just, you know, it's not gonna be as good as where you want it to be. Unless you are Happy Gilmore, like in the movie, you know, where he runs up and he doesn't do a setup like in golf, then you've always got to focus on that first initial phase. What I've been doing recently with my cleans is, yeah, I might bob a little bit to just set myself in a nice position, but then what I've been doing is holding the bar close to where my shin is, rolling my shoulders back and down so my chest gets elevated, so then your lats are switched on, strong. What that'll do in turn is keep the bar close. And then, once you've rolled them back and it's touching your shin, once you've done this, roll back, lats engaged, bar touching shin, you should then feel the pressure of the floor through your feet. Right? If you're in a good position, elbows level with knees, lats rolled back, strong, breathe into your belt if you've got a sneaky belt on underneath. And then when you're set in this position, picking a part on the wall and pushing the floor away. Right, it's a drive through the feet, not a pull. I know that's a lot to take on, but if you watch that a couple of times through, hopefully you'll understand what I'm saying. And that has made huge impact to my clean. I'm way more consistent, feel way stronger, feel way better in extension, feel way better off the floor. It's been amazing. Setup is everything. Here, roll in, lats. I can feel the pressure through my feet, and then from there, I'm pushing the floor away. And because my lats have been engaged, the bar stays nice and close. You're not bouncing it. Game changer. There you go. There's my secret. Right, and on that note, we're going to end the vlog. If you have enjoyed it, please smash that like button.
This is also in the summer launch.
Ooh.
With these, the charcoal grey shorts.
Oh, they're nice. I love that colour. I love that colour.
Have it on the back.
Oh, you fancy.
Yeah, we fancy, huh? No one's told you today, you're an absolute legend, and hit that subscribe button if you're new around here, and we'll catch you in the next one. I want to see you guys doing setups on Instagram, tag me, tag Jez. Make sure that you're hitting that clean and being super strong. We're going to be the strongest team on YouTube, bar none. Catch you in the next one.